Danny Cipriani has left hospital after joking that he felt like he'd been hit by a bus. The rugby ace, who was rushed to the emergency room after being struck by a double-decker bus in Leeds, has thanked his well-wishers. Writing on Twitter that the messages had brightened up his day, the Sharks fly half thanked the emergency team for making a scary situation go smoothly. Meanwhile, his reported girlfriend, Kelly Brook, stayed in London looking somber as she had dinner with a friend.